हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम पूनम शर्मा एंड टुडे इज़ माय वीडियो स्पेशली फॉर माय दोज फ्रेंड्स हु डू नॉट नो टू डू पेंटिंग्स बट प्रेफर टू डू पेंटिंग्स वांट टू डू पेंटिंग्स। टुडे दिस वीडियो ऑफ माइन इज स्पेशली फॉर माय दोज फ्रेंड्स, सो वॉच माय वीडियो विदाउट स्किपिंग बिकॉज आई हैव आल्सो एक्सप्लेन्ड इट बाय स्पीकिंग विच हैज़ मेड दिस वीडियो वेरी इजी। And this is my guarantee that after watching this video, you will definitely be able to make it. So, let us start the video. Here, I am using deep pink color and 8 number round brush. I will make the entire painting using only one brush. In this painting, we do not need to use more brushes. We have to make a flower with direct our color. There is no need to shape the flower very well. After making the flower, we have to increase the size of the flower petals with the help of water in our brush. Now here I will make my second flower. Watch it carefully. In the beginning, as a learner makes a flower, I will make it in the same way. By spreading the color with water. Now using this technique, we will make more flowers here. I used a lot of water to make the flowers, so we have to leave it for some time to dry. And now we have to paint the remaining space between our flowers and the space around it with green color. After using green color, now we have to use yellow color. To make the vase, we will use blue color, and after taking straight lines in the middle of it, we will now mix it with water. After making the flower vase, we will use our green color again. Now, before complete this painting, I have something special for you in my video. So let us see what is special for you. Here, I have a painting for you of rose flowers that we will make using only 3 colors. No drawing to be done in this painting. With direct watercolor, we can make it easily. I have explained it very well. If you are interested, then visit my YouTube craft channel Art Bhi Craft Bhi. You will find all kinds of videos related to art and crafts on my this channel. Now let us start the rest of the remaining video. We have to repaint our flowers. For this, I am using thick deep pink color, and we have to shade over all the flowers. Now we have to use yellow color in the middle of our flowers. Now by mixing green color in deep pink color, we will make a dark brown color. Now we will make some crooked twigs using dark brown color. By using this brown color, we will make some dots in the center of the flower. Now we will use our deep pink color again. By using deep pink color, we will make some thick pink colored dots in our twigs. Apply the color under the vase by mixing it with water. If you do not want to do much work on your painting, you can leave it here because it looks very good here too. But I want to make it more attractive. To make my painting more attractive, now I am going to use white color here. So with the white, we have to work on our painting like this. Wherever we will see light spots in our flower, we have to use our white color right there like this. Now our painting is ready. So friends, if you like the video, then please like it and share it as much as possible with your friends and relatives. If you are new to my channel, then subscribe it and press the notification bell to get more updates. If you want a special video on a particular subject that I make for you, then you can tell me by commenting in the comment section box. I will do my best to make an easy and best video for you. And thank you very much for watching the video.